Hey, what's this? What's this?
Can we stay awake? Watch it all fall, yeah, we watch it all break. How long till we all fade away?
Oh, okay. Classic Hollyoverse music right here. They're using the helmets of the enemies, too. Okay. I don't know who these singers are, but they're doing a great job. This is Japanese? Chinese? Ooh, oh my god. I'm so hyped for this game. Oh wow, a combat? New character? I don't think we've seen this guy. Was that a maid? Okay.
You better run, you better hide inside the eye of the storm.
Okay.
You better run, you better hide inside the eye of the storm.
Oh, this is so good.
You better run, you better hide inside the eye of the storm.
Honestly, I thought it was gonna be having a similar style to Daft Punk, but wow, this is more rock than I expected. And that's a good thing, because it's very different from Genshin Impact and Honkai Star Rail's music direction. Oh my god, it's so good. Oh, that was good, that was good. Oh, let's go! That way! Producer, Zenyu,
okay.
Work hard on making games with the... Oh, okay. Hopefully the combat's good. I haven't really played it yet, so I have no idea.
无论多么用心打磨的内容，大家都可以自行选择，是接受还是。Oh, we have a skip button.
Boys. They saw Wuthering Waves and they were like, "We need the skip button ASAP."
A disaster that devours the world.
The
hollows.
Okay, so he's gonna be explaining the story. Is this our main character? HDD. Oh, what's the name of these things again? I forgot. It was something stupid. Hollow Eater Investigator. Are these like cutscenes? It looks like it's gonna be cutscenes in the game. Oh, look at that. Oh, menacing bosses. Pretty menacing bosses right here. Oh, look at... just want to crush this little guy. That's gonna sell so well. As a stuffed toy. I could already see it happening.
Welcome to New Eridu.
New Eridu? Okay, so that's the world. New Eridu. What's with old Eridu? Narrative designer. What's up, Joseph?
即使外界已是末日，文明的火种还在这座城市延续。
Okay, it's a post-apocalyptic world, but in a bubble.
所谓空洞，就是这漆黑的球体，它是一种未知的高危超自然灾害。
Okay, so supernatural disasters.
它的内部空间失序混乱，宛如。Disordered
and chaotic, resembling a labyrinth.
一定会迷失其中。Stages, just
call it that. Okay, so the monsters are called ethereals.
Ether.
Highly corruptive. Can cause things. Ooh, okay.
任何智慧生命，甚至是搭载了广义上的智能硬件的机械都无法逃脱。
Even the machines。
不过，万事都有其两面。以太在带来诅咒的
同时 ，You could get ether as a fuel type thing, right?
新爱丽都正是依靠
relies on excavation of ether. Oh, okay. I see the story. I've read too many books, watched too many anime. Professional organizations, yep.
他们有着新爱丽都的官方支持，会定期派遣调查员进入空洞内进行灾情调查。
Ooh, this is the world.
资源的裁决是新爱丽都。
Actually, very excited to play this.
而除了专业机构，
还有其他公司要向空洞
发起挑战的奇人异士，比如神将。这些人呢是空洞探索方面的专家，专注于研究让人们从空洞中平安脱离的方法，是串联起空洞探索的关键人士。而我们故事的主人公哲林
，Wise and Bell，
就是一对神将，而且是拥有独特
的，oh, okay, so they're proxies.
在业界的神将法厄同。每当接到委托时，兄妹俩便会化身法厄同，与各类身怀绝技的搭档们一起向空洞发起挑战。
Okay, so the main character is already a well-established character, so it's not even a main character at this point. They're just gacha characters that you get for free. Look at these characters. Okay.I'm seeing a different factions here. Four people in each faction, if I'm seeing correctly. But I thought it was like a three-character game.
就是哲林兄妹负责指引的合作搭档，是亲赴空洞一线的代理人们。怎么样？大家是不是看到了不少熟悉的身影？比如万能事务所狡兔屋。
Odd job agency.
Okay,
so just mercenaries of for anything. Construction industry, bellow bog heavy industries.
Okay.
Victoria Housekeeping, the one with the furry.
他们的故事还等着你我进一步揭晓。除了这些让人安心的老朋友
，Are there other groups? I think I've seen like persons with yeah this one criminal investigations CISR. I'm just gonna call it CISR. Hollow Special Operations Section 6. Ooh, these two's pretty cool.
还有些甚至在都市之外
Sons of Gully Dawn
自由驰骋于外环旷野
A motorbike gang
还有一丝不苟的防卫军士官和他的小队
Okay, it's just one person here Virtual idols?
除开上述已公开的内容我们今后还有更丰富的故事和全
新的证明 Okay, very excited
和大家见面不过对未来的畅想先放在一边
Show me something new
委托已经收到代理人们也准备完毕让我们先欣赏下大家的身手
Skills, everybody's skills, you know what? Wow The cinematic capture of that arcade was pretty cool Oh Nice What? Wow, okay.Another snippet of combat or cinematic?
说起绝区零的战斗模块啊
，combat we're talking combat now, okay.
那对于构建爽这个概念，绝区零制作组是如何思考的呢
？Satisfying, okay. People are calling it satisfying. That's a good. That's a good sign.
打击反馈。我们在战斗表现设计的核心追求是极致的细节和恰到好处的表现。比起夸张的特效或者随意的赠品，我们更倾向于以帧为单位去校准和打磨所有的动作和特效。
Mm-hmm.
相信只有让画面干净，才能够充分向大家展现动作之美。
也就是说啊，优秀的打击感是不能错过一点细节的。
是的，为了让神将更容易
，we're seeing combat for the first time。
进攻的行为上，我们设计了连携系统。
I'm seeing combat for the first time。Oh, without special dodges?
也就是那个黄色的
Body mechanics as well
当四横槽击满时且释放
Where's the HP
会进入失衡的状态
What
此时神将可以选择代理人释放对应的连携技。
Oh, I see the HP of the enemy now.
当然，除了在进攻端上为神将提供爽感，我们也在
After switch skills as well. Oh, really.
系统说的直白一点。
Really looks really cool. There's points as well. Okay.
切换代理人就会触发
下一个
极限。
Nice.
极限资源不但能打断敌人的动作。
Perfect assist.
极限资源后还能进一步追击。
Follow up.
我们希望能在进攻和防守侧都拉满节奏和爽感。
That was good. That was satisfying to watch.
新鲜刺激啊！真想试试，但根据敌人的行为去做反应啊，这件事情会不会有点复杂呢？
这就是我想补充的，绝区零提供爽感的最后一块拼图，低门槛，高上限。
Low barrier of entry but high skill gap. OK。
没有动作游戏经历的玩家也能获得爽感，同时对于有动作游戏经历的玩家，我们也能提供足够的上限。这件事情我们有充分的自信。
那人人都可以轻松体验到爽快刺激的战斗了。
没错。
I mean, it depends on what character you're using. Hopefully, it's gonna be a lot more skill-based than Genshin and Honkai Star
Rail.
Rather than character-based.
同战斗策略的代理人，这次公测版本，我们也将推出两个全新的代理人。
Two new agents.
视频里啊，我就已经注意到了。
是的，请看。
Oh, okay.One of the sons of Caldero or something? Piper. It's a spin to win character. Wow. She has an axe of some kind. Okay. And it's this girl again. Fire attribute support agent. Okay, it's a buffer.Ooh, I like the animation. I like the animation.
角色演示啊，看得我真是意犹未尽啊！除了这两位代理人呢、啊，还有其他代理人可以再展示下吗？
没问题。那我们再看看这两位。
Two more. Ooh, look at it. What's with the dump truck? Nice dodge. Ooh, nice.This one has a spear or something? A halberd? Ellen Joe. Okay, Ellen. And Zhu Yan. Zhu. Okay.
Okay.
Are they going to be releasing
on
the release date?
主线第三章与维多利亚家政相关，以及二章间章和治安局相关的故事。艾莲和朱渊也将在其中登场。对了，大伟哥，刚刚场上活跃着的邦布，实际上也可以在战斗中起到辅助作用。
邦布，你是说那个小东西？
对，在设定中，邦布是一种应用非常广泛的个人智能设
备。
在新艾丽都的日常生活中，我们也可以碰见形态各异、用于各种用途的邦布。
They look amazing.
那这些邦布能参与战斗，进一步的强化爽感吗
？So bad.
当然，在战斗中，邦布不仅会根据场上的局势主动使用技能参与战斗。
Oh wow.
同时也可以参与到连携技的触发作用。
Pets of some kind.
邦布又可爱又能打，一定讨大家喜欢。
没错。为了呈现出最好的效果，我们对邦布的动作和玩法也是再三打磨，花了很多心血在上面。
OK OK。花
了这么多心血，邦布还不做商业化，是有什么考量吗？
哇 ，no monetization。What? So you don't need to pull for the bombos? That's pretty cool.
哦，感觉绝区零真的很有个性啊。不过虽然邦布可以
免费抽血，
但邦布券能从哪里获得呢？
邦布券主要通过游戏的活动和玩法获取。根据之前
哦，所以
是个
gacha system，
那对应活动邦布券的
，you can pull for it。
不爽的，邦布池
with premium currency
进行了改进，以后邦布池不会歪了。大家可以在挑选中自选喜欢的邦布。
关键还是要让大家爽。
大伟哥，你要不要也试着拍了
它？ What bamboo you want?What the hell? That's really funny. Nice transition. It's Toyoverse gonna become a coffee company now? What am I watching with here? What the fuck? What the hell did I just watch? Off cafe.
你们怎么还给心爱的咖啡店做了广告？
是的，我们认为这是一种态度。当绝趣灵被放入市场，与其他产品竞争时，我们希望能在大家心中留下一个非同寻常的烙印。所以我们在很多细节上加入了设计感和趣味性。因此，每个店铺、每个场景，我们都试图以最有魅力的方式去设计。
Dog is a store owner?
只有足够用心和精益求精，才能够让使用者在游玩时感到爽。而作为创作者，
Even the NPCs
我发现这些细节能够引起大家共鸣时，自己会感到满足。
大家都爽啊，属于是神将们和绝曲灵的双向奔赴了。那这次新爱丽都啊，都会迎来哪些变化呢？
这次新爱丽都会迎来超乎想象的重大更新。可以这么说，过去神将的活动区域仅仅是公测的一半左右。
只有一半吗？
This doesn't really apply to me because I haven't played the beta, but it's good to know that
there's
gonna be a lot of content for day one.
新开放的光影广场，各类特色的活动区域，
Domina Square,
以及主角生活的这些共同构建出了一个更具象化的新爱丽都。
Okay.
当然，尽管量上去了，但绝趣灵
的 vibe is
内容精度，
immaculate.
仍然会提供细腻动人的人文感受。我们就先从主角工作室 Random Play 的。
Can we jump in this game?
这次我们为哲和林新增了二楼卧室。
Second floor bedrooms.
神将终于能在床上睡觉了。
根据角色性格的差异，两个卧室的装潢也是截然不同。
Oh, that's cool. That's how she really cool that they put time and effort for that.
是想暗示睡觉了也会有什么事情发生吗？
除了休息这个功能以外，我们还进一步强化了代理人信赖度事件的代入感。
Agent Trust Event Immersion. I don't know what that is, but okay. Oh, look.
范围也不局限在二楼。
The MC removed her coat. That's a cool detail. Because she was gonna go to sleep.
那是不是将来有一天啊，可以主动邀请代理人见面呢？
不用等将来，这次我们就能够通过私信的方式主动邀请代理人。
Oh, that's cool. That's cool. What?
接下来我们就和朱渊在新地区光影广场碰头吧。
That's a lot of menus. Is this a dating game? This guy is a gacha game.
真是一次美丽的邂逅啊。
The fuck?
这次我们还可以对哪些代理人进行邀约呢？
凡是在主线章节中已经登场的代理人，公测版本都能够进行邀约。我们也提供了更多趣味性的探索体验。
哦，不过我还蛮担心各位神将逛迷糊了。
没关系，神将们可以咨询喵级长官，也就是这个大玩偶，都有着带神将救援
帮助以及需要去探索
训练的卡格车。
Wow, this is looking like a pretty huge game.
这么多啊，其实我们可
以。I thought it was just like menus and
stuff.
I didn't realize they had like a world you could walk on.
首先，我们为零号空洞这个长期
overworld map, like how big is it though?
也就是现在我们眼前的斯科特哨站，远处那个巨大的空洞就是零号空洞在游戏内真正的样子。
这比我想象的还要震撼呢。但制作组是出于什么目的啊，才会为了一个玩法去制作一个场景呢？
我们
okay, new map for a new game mode. That's除了更新
基本的挑战内容和高额奖励这个思路以外，我们也希望零号空洞
成为新人成绩的一个
重要舞台，甚至有关键代理人的剧情也会在此处展开。
60 levels.
同时，零号空洞也会涉及到游戏内底层的世界观，在挑战高难肉鸽玩法的同时，神将们也能通过它
了解新爱丽都，like simulated universe.
那就让我们来看看具体的玩法吧。
Okay, so these are the curios.
刚刚闪光是什么情况？我获得了强化道具。
没错，在零号空洞内可以通过战斗或实际获得强化道具。
Okay.
当持有四枚同类型的名徽时， 还能获得一个额外的强化敏慧，也就是刚刚看到的闪光。
这个事件看上去好像不一般。
随着意大利人之间信赖度的提升，在零号公园里
哦，这是 another event
是个特殊事件，它不但能带来专属的强化效果，还能进一步帮助。
Oh, never mind. It's still the same thing, but a different type of floor.
前面我们看到的信赖度系统啊，还会影响空洞中的代理人，这可太有意思了。
是的。
There are gameplay advantages to like relationship points. Okay.
都尽可能让人物与周遭环境产生更多的联系，为大家呈现一个更真实的世界。
Oh, is this? It's the TV system I keep hearing about. A lot of people are complaining about that on the first like test.Realm.
大家也可以在零号空洞的探索内以明辉的形式获得他们的帮助，
那岂不是意味着我们可以无成本在零号空洞内体验帮
助、
哦、这的确是制作组的理念，希望我们制作出的内容尽可能给神将带来体验
okay, pretty good.
而不是负担、
啊、看来这也是可以提高神将们爽度的一种形式呢。
接下来就让我们进入 BOSS 战结束
BOSS battles. OK, let's see thisThis is under development and is not indicative of the final product. I mean, it might as well, right? It's less than a week. That looks very similar to Fragmentums in Honkai Star Rail. Ooh, nice dodge. Time slowed. The switch? The other switch?Wait, look at this.
我在想、啊、
The keybinds are kind of weird, huh?
是战斗，那是不是意味着我们可以期待更高规格的关卡呢？
没问题。实际上，过去我们一直在关卡上进行各方面的尝试。
Alright, so it's mainly gonna be combat based.
更连续的关卡体验。
Oh, look at the bamboos.
Oh,
it looks so. I want a plushie right now. I want a plushie right now. Like yesterday, I wanted a plushie yesterday.
这些走格子的玩法，为了有一天都会变成真实的场景关卡。
这是我们在关卡上的追求。绝区零在各个维度上持续进化，我们希望在体验上给到神将信心。
Okay.
简而言之。就是可迭代的爽感，我们会在玩法上持续投入精力、
okay.
为各位神将带来更好的体验。
It's basically a combat. What they're trying to say is it's basically a combat game.
会不断给大家带来惊喜，让我们一起期待。
Genshin Impact is an exploration game. HSR is a turn-based game. This will be focused on combat. That's what we like.
爽的事，但我总觉得还差点什么。
我懂，道尔哥。既然铺垫了这么多，我也为大家带来了这次的公测福利。
Goodies. Okay, what do we get? What do we get?
这次我们为大家准备了80抽的角色券。
Boss, play the game to obtain up to 83 pulls and 80 boopons. Okay, the boopons are the free pulls for the bamboos, right? Okay, and then 80 free normal pulls for characters.
另外再加送80抽的颁布权。
Okay, that's 160.That's a lot. Usually, gachas say this, but in reality, you need to play 100% of the game, complete every single thing to get the free 80 pulls on the first patch. So, we never know if this is like just a big lump sum or is basically the content. Not enough.Another 20, okay.
为了神将们能爽，送都可以送。
谢谢大伟哥，让云云同学再送二十。
Another 20 pulls, okay. That's
那福利到
这里就够了
吧？
还没完呢，大伟哥，还有一份薄利，别忘了。
180 pulls.
除了上面的公测福利啊，为了感谢大家今天观看直播啊，我们还准备了公测专用的
redemption code for the official release.
各位神将可以在游戏上
验货领取。Oh, baby.We're getting 300 polychromes, 30,000 dennies. I'm guessing the polychromes are the stellar jades.
大家可以啊，先截图保存。
The primogems.
游戏上以后一周内都可以使用。
The asteroids.
另外，我们还有一些其他公测内容。
Official release content and rewards.
欢迎大家关注我们的官方社交媒体账号来了解。
Okay, okay. 180 pulls, guys. That's a lot. I'm actually so excited now.
感兴趣的神将，千万。
Right, there's.
不要错过。
There's also the event.
游戏经历多年，绝区零终于与大家见面了。我作为绝区零的制作人，衷心感谢各位一直以来的支持，欢迎大家给我们多提意见。我们跟大家一起把绝区零越做越好，大家给予我们的耐心和陪伴就是我们最好的支持，谢谢。
一步一个脚印啊，我也见证了我们新团队的成长，踏踏实实给大家提供真正的好的东西，也终于要迎来绝区零上线这一天。
It's almost upon us. It's less than 3 weeks. It's less than 3 days.
七月是全平台公测。
4 days. Oh wait, wait. No, it's like a 5 days. Still, that's still very close. Oh my god. New urban ARPG.
让你爽个痛快。我们不见不散。拜拜。
Oh, this is very fun. This is very exciting. This is very exciting, boys. What's this?100 free pulls.
Idiot! Help! You forgot to mention the bouffon.
That's a lot of stuff!
Extra 80 bouffons, okay? All the rewards can be obtained through in-game mail. The fuck? Oh, wow. This is gonna be a crazy week, boys.